Throw me like a Hellcat.
Oh my god, I almost drowned.
Hey guys, welcome back to Aspirant to Move with Big Strange.
Was this at the Sandy Motel?
Yeah, Sandy Motel.
Yeah, just teleport to us.
I have no idea what our plans are, but...
Oh god, there's a husky falling out the sky. It's raining huskies. Come on, dive board. Do it.
It's raining huskies. Bork, it's raining huskies.
Oh god, I fell over.
I was going to try to sing It's Raining Men, but it ended up going to It's Raining Tacos.
It's Raining Tacos? What the hell? Okay.
It's a silly kid song.
My turn. Whee! Oh, ow.
No, the proper way to do it is to run off the side of the thing until it launches you in the sky.
Oh, does that work? Oh my god!
Pugs can't ramp.
Oh god! Oh my! Okay, what the hell? I just labrad. This is like skate park for Labradors.
Okay,
someone revive
skate.
Me, please.
I need to do this again for science, of course.
Went a bit too far up.
Oh god! I don't know what this is, but this is amazing.
Say one
Oh, sploosh.
It would be a very interesting ending to this scenario.
There's a police boat, I think there's witchcraft happening. That is an amazing glitch of amazingness.
Can I hide in the shopping cart?
I need to make sure I'm healed up. What the hell?
Oh, no, I'm just a hair too big.
Yeah, okay, let's not keep doing the derpy stuff. We should probably not do the flying dogs routine, because that's just weird.
I mean,
okay,
probably.
Serious faces on, okay? Let's put a call in. Justin, are you with us yet?
Almost.
Make sure you get
can I get a revive? I landed in the water.
Ugh. Make sure you select the character, though, don't forget, as a dog. Justin is there, 168. Yeah. Let's put a 911 call in about people seeing wild dogs. I mean, there's people up there who can handle it, so yeah, we should be good. Team photo, on the pool.
Let's go, I'll be there in a bit.
Where's the pug? Oh, the pug's down there. Tiny pug! Is that the kids? Oh, both the pug and the Westie are the same color as the tire.
I am not a tire. I am a Lisa.
you look a bit like a tire.
How dare you?
I
mean, a bit.
I'm gonna make you my bitch.
Okay, where is... What are you gonna be, Justin? That's a good question.
Rachel, you'll have to send me that picture.
Oh, I will.
You could be one of those shepherds if you want. Justin.
My legs look tiny on this dog.
I'm like a yellow lab right now.
There you go, I'll do.
Ooh, poodle's available.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh my god.
Poodle's so
chocolate
dumb.
Lab. Chocolate there
you go,
lab.
There you go. Yeah, there you go.
Wait, I don't see the chocolate lab.
Don't forget to refresh it.
Randomize.
I will put an animal call in for them. Oh, that's adorable.
No.
What would be appropriate for this?
I'm on Mittens the Kitten, though.
It's okay, that'll work.
I just got my most ridiculous character name because I only have a wife. Kitty.
Excessive barking coming from the hotel.
No, I've got it.
Excessive bork bork noises.
This dog is the property of the Kingdom of Polito, by the way. It's Her Majesty.
Oh my god.
Alex, do you accept
okay,
this?
I put in the banging and rustling's been heard. People have seen movement in the old hotel. That way they'll come thinking it might be homeless people and they'll see bork borks.
Alex, can I be your dog?
Oh, I run so dopely.
Oh, the King of Polito's? Yeah, sure.
Yes.
The King of Polito. I don't even want to ask.
You don't remember the King of Polito?
I'm trying to forget it.
I'm
you
guys
Polito is not an independent
Polito
nation.
The Grape Seed Liberation Front, which isn't much better.
The Grape Seed Liberation Front is at least a thinly veiled excuse to take out the Grape Seed Volunteer Police.
We are a thinly veiled excuse to take over Polito.
I mean, okay, I accept your premise. Okay, that's the way up to the roof. I need to go on the roof. I need to find access to the roof. So I can bork bork and nom nom from altitude. There we go. I'll keep an eye out for the fuzz. I see them.
I'm on the roof.
I don't see them. I thought I saw them. I don't. Oh, you're on that roof over there. I see a little pug. Or is that a... Yeah, is that a... No, it's a Westie. That's a Westie.
That's the Westie.
You're a little bit more square than a pug.
Yeah.
I hear a cat. I'm a dog right now, so I have to roleplay as wanting to eat the cat, which I find very difficult emotionally.
I mean, you are a good character actress to be able to do this.
I have to. I mean, it's a terrible choice to make, because, of course, this dog, if it was me, would want to be friends with the cat. Which can happen, but at the same time, it's weird.
Wait, are you roleplaying as... Wait, you can roleplay as any dog you want, Rachel.
I can. I can be a dog that likes cats.
Oh, yeah, God. You do you.
Careful, you're gonna go flying off the end. Oh my God, Lisa's a pug. Where are they? I don't think they're interested in us. We should go investigate them.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Are you guys hungry? I think we should head towards, say, the direction of 24/7 where we can smell delicious nom nom treats.
Sounds good
if
to
I'm
me.
Not stuck in a stairwell.
It is a public place.
Oh my God, there's a cat here.
Miss Dog likes cats. Hello, kitty. Oh, they might be coming. They might be coming. Back inside. Hide. Both. I mean, woof.
I'm trapped by the cat.
My short legs are useless.
I've gone back to the observation nest. I saw a Tahoe a second ago.
Don't want to go code 2 to a disturbance at a motel.
Oh, they would, wouldn't they? I mean, if this is me, I'd be resorting yeah. routine, but, you know.
Danger,
homeless. They're not you.
It doesn't even sound like an actual major call, but apparently they're like, yeah, we'll code this thing. Code 3, emergency! There might be a hobo to get rid of. No,
I
mean,
coming for. I think that was the ambulance from
Yeah, let's go visit 24/7. Sorry, yeah. Wait, dogs like fire trucks. Let's visit there first.
Let's chase them.
We have any firefighters?
I don't know. Oh my God, I'm doing circles. Go on, go in a straight line, dog. To the firehouse. The fleet of dogs behind us. Indeed. Oh God, watch out for traffic. There's firemen. No fire trucks, which is disappointing.
My Bork Bork is too fat.
I think we should go say hi. Oh, I see a police car outside the station. We should go say hi to them.
Stealth.
Dogs like the new.
We wait for just a second to build up my stamina.
Is the pug being a submarine?
The pug is going through the bush.
Stealth pug.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to run. This thing runs so cutely.
There's no other way to actually. Oh. I wonder who this is. Please be Corey. Someone's getting a surprise.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's Walter. It's even better. Don't
fat
go in there. Come on.
Is fat.
No. Well, we got a dog problem.
Are we okay to go in there? I think it's just the foyer area.
There's nothing.
Is that fair?
We can go in anywhere as long as they keep the doors open.
Did it work? Did it not work?
Well, he's holding the door now.
Spencer didn't walk. Spencer didn't walk
the
door.
Yeah, the jailers broke their car. So.
God, he pointed at
right here.
But are you in jail?
Oh my God! Look in the back. Look in the back office.
Yes.
Captain Jack Sparrow's in the office.
All right. Good.
Look!
Serving your sentence or not,
basically. No.
It's Johnny Depp!
Yes, so, bye. Me. Yeah, you're good.
Alright, we're good. Alright, let's
Johnny
go.
Depp is in the office.
Sniffs for pirates.
Look, it's literally Johnny Depp over there.
Alright, where's
the... I'm amazed.
I've never seen that NPC that before.
Oh, here's Corey.
I'm gonna probably head off duty for the day, so...
This one. Yeah, this has been
this
oh my God, there's like four dogs inside. What is...
No, I can't eat Corey's tire. I'm stuck on a TU car. This is not working.
Where did all those dogs come from?
Where are you going, little party? How you doing?
What am I looking for? This one.
How you doing?
What dogs are they? Oh, look at the dogs.
Oh my god, it's Johnny Depp. I love his work.
Come on, the dog.
Why were they keeping someone who they're clearly putting in custody in the office which has access to the chief's office?
To photograph them? Mugshot?
I mean, I guess. Where's the detective? Where have you guys gone?
Hey, buddy. Hey.
Where went off duty?
So, where'd you go?
Oh, are you inside, Lisa?
Him. Lick detective. Then looks for us now.
Again, it's gonna be 60 seconds jail.
Are you inside with Corey?
No, I'm outside by his car. I follow him. I smelled a lot of smell on him.
Hey, deputy, if you could jump.
Do I have a bug on my foot?
Deputy, can you jump? Yep, thank you. There we go, that should work. Yeah, that's better. You were kind of jumping around a bit. Yeah. Like the bikes?
Oh, he ate
like the detective car, huh? I see. What are we gonna do with that? I guess we gotta. What? We gotta. Okay, this.
To
pug has a collar on it.
To the 24/7 question
mark? You just call me a pug.
Sure.
Yeah. They're gonna go. Oh, here comes Walter. Walter's the dog whisperer. He's been chosen this round.
Oh lord.
He's our chosen one?
Yes, he is.
He's chasing me, but I'm not fast.
Watch out for the cars.
I committed to the CIU meme of him, of Corey being gross. I licked
Where's
him and
the
went,
food? I can smell food. This is a push door. We can get in here. Nothing much seems edible, but then again, it's 24/7. It never does.
Come on.
Wait, door's locked. We need to open the door.
Walter just walks through the locked door.
Alright, close it again. Alright, there we go.
I don't know.
Alright, they're
why
locked up
lock
in there.
In here?
They're probably gonna be right, boring and just county animal controllers from in here.
You gotta call animal control.
Yep, told you.
Yep.
We need a plan. We gotta break out of here.
Back door's here, but it's
alright, you just went crazy. That's fun. Alright. Guess I'm alone then. Alright, doggies, I know, you don't want to go. I know, you just want to eat. You're just hungry,
he's
I know.
He's just going to count animal controllers from locking
I can't do anything
7.
About it, I can't take you. Hey, door's locked.
Spoil sport.
Oh god, what am I going to do? Jesus.
Oh my, what the hell? It's happening in here. Do you want me to just go out and come back in again? Yeah, I need to go back out and come back in again, because apparently John is doing some very bizarre things.
Oh god.
You better be decent. Okay, there we go. That's more like.
Sorry, doggies. I gotta do this. I don't have a choice. I can't get you all, you know? I would love to adopt you all, but.
Time to be super sweet.
Sorry, I gotta get animal control.
Lisa, play dead. Okay, just play dead. You can do that. Your dog.
That's what my plan was, Rachel.
Okay, play dead. Yeah. We're gonna try and get him to be worried.
All this right, is how I got done, man. I want to play with you, alright? Meanwhile, all right. Get yourself away from the door. What's over there? I know you don't understand me. What's over there?
We open the door. We break
the door
it for
a bit. Yes. All right, just get in quickly and
go.
Close it. There we go. There we go.
He's not locked it yet.
Hey, how did
you did lock it yet?
I said I locked
lock it.
He didn't. Nope, he didn't lock
no,
it.
No, he
yet.
Didn't lock
Please
it yet.
Get out.
Freedom! Did the pug escape, or do we have to come back and rescue her?
It's locked.
The pug's escaped. Oh, are you trapped inside now?
stone sword.
Alright, this
we
is fun.
We will respect his wishes.
Well, we got out while he was coming in the door, so that counts.
We will half mean him.
Just look cute, you're a pug, you can do that.
You open the door, go in.
Go!
You're inside. Nope, you're staying inside. Oh, god damn.
He sucks at this run. No.
Such a great job.
Someone revive me, I just fell off.
Doors are two way.
Hog has no health.
I'm going back to the sheriff's station to see if we can find people who are less directionally challenged.
That do it for you, John?
Thanks.
Oh, that's a sexy Camaro. There's a key ramp patrol.
Get on it.
Oh, god. Just as I'm about to go on duty.
I will bathe and give him food.
159 Tango, 1841.
We'll find a less suspected Kiwi. Come here and hassle him.
Team success station, we've got a dog problem. Do we have county ranger act? Team 4, we're at the 24/7, we can grab some food so we can keep them on.
Yeah, I've been county animal control.
Darn it. You got one of us. We're doggy down.
I'm still hanging out behind the 24/7 though.
I'm gonna pop up and say hi to his window.
I'm gonna start taking the dog food so they can get away from my vehicle.
Oh, thank John!
I love how when the Labrador spins around, it almost falls over.
Ew.
Dog treats right over here.
One.
Oh my fucking god.
Eight. Nine.
Smell it. You smell it.
Two.
Smell
it. Four.
All right.
Five.
My arm? Oh!
I fell. Oh.
I don't...
Wasn't an accident, by the way.
Ah, what happened, sir?
Easy, puggy. Can you put the... fucking dog food down so they stop licking me.
You saw my message.
Here you go. Here's something. You want it? Alright.
I wouldn't hold it in front of them. I'd just sit it on the ground just to say attack.
Yeah, I want to put it. I want to go inside the station so they're not gonna. You know. You're
having them inside the station.
Should we piss everywhere?
Get some water bowls. Oh god. Get the. Oh, get some water and.
Do you feel like you?
Water. Yes, I can tell.
I do feel like you.
I don't have a plan, but I ain't making six dogs home. Just.
Wait, give me a second.
If you get the camera, I am going to pass them.
Madam.
Nope. No,
I will. Jesus.
Punch you in the nuts if you start taking photos.
I'm sorry, I gotta do this. Alright, there we go.
Just put the food down.
Let's get them inside the station at least, so they'll be close, you know.
What are we gonna do?
That's
what are we gonna
ball
do?
Lock
them in the goddamn cells?
Yes!
No!
Yes!
No, god no. Animal control should be in a couple of minutes, so... Just, in the meanwhile, let's get them inside.
No, he never sent me anywhere.
Where are
the
bowls that we have?
Should I technically be on the back?
I think they're in back. I mean, did he actually have a
control here?
He said animal control.
Oh, then yeah.
She scripted me.
Don't let
wow,
them start wandering
yeah,
around the office.
As you have been.
Oh my god,
yeah, 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 yeah. They open the door. Yeah, lock. Yeah, 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 right here.
No, they locked it, okay.
Keep blowing, harder, blah, 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 good.
Oh, we took a breathalyzer or are they?
Let's see here.
Yeah, I know.
Does it take a
breathalyzer? You like
I'm hearing breathalyzer instructions and I'm confused.
Oh god.
Ow.
I just got this right clean.
Oh man.
Can I get somebody with medical trained here? He's got 0.1
What's
BAC.
Up?
He's got a 0.1 BAC.
Well, he's basically embalmed.
Where is he? Outside?
Am I hearing that right?
Yeah.
The suspect is embalmed.
That's fucking impressive.
Let's lock the door again.
Oh,
jeez. Oh, he's locked it.
Door locked. Well,
okay, Kiwi can't spell in English, never mind speak English.
Oh. Yep,
yeah,
no, animal control's here, is it?
Away. You're lucky enough.
The hospital's next door, he said, oh yeah.
Wait, you are on the inside, alright, let me lock the door again. There we go.
Take away from the door, doggo, so I can come out and...
You're here, you're not on the outside.
Kiwi's being nice, let's let him out.
So you're on the outside. Alright, get him in there. Get him on.
You want to play as fuck, anything else you know about voice search? There's no time you're under arrest, you're the right to remain silent, if you say, no abuse against you in the court of law. You're the right
to- Yeah.
I should make your retriever character, but I haven't had time.
Things of water for them. How far's the pound or animal so they can- What? Please tell me he's not putting them in the back of the vehicle to-
That sounds so weird.
I'm coming for harmony.
Yeah. I'm trying to do dog laughing water sounds, but it just sounds like I'm having a problem in my brain.
I'm just gonna laugh at the fact that if you put some in the back of that TU vehicle to drive them around.
Else, okay.
Oh, wow, okay. Laugh. We're going there, apparently. This is family-friendly roleplay, Alex. Wow.
Oh, what did he do?
Are you serious?
He was suggesting other nefarious sounds like that. I thought nefarious. Less
yeah, just go to the back, go to the back. Don't forget to lock the door if you don't.
An adoption day.
I wonder if Johnny Depp's still in there.
I just
we can call
it an
option
own.
At the. I mean, this one's got a collar, so let's see what it says.
Oh yeah.
One of them has a collar. You
what's
can
your character's name,
cheap
Alex?
Here. I'm just gonna chill here and wait.
So what?
Animal control.
What's the
How
kingdom
far
of Pluto's name?
What would you call them?
The king of Pluto.
There we go. They should
Edward
be here in a minute.
Zental.
Okay.
Edward.
Yeah, Edward Z E H N T E L.
Come pick up these doggos. To
e.
Take them to the.
Z E H N.
T E L.
Aww, looks so gorgeous.
There are.
Yep, Edwards.
It's like a cross between a retriever, a golden retriever, and a
station for a while.
Actual Labrador. Sorry, the head of a Labrador, the body of a golden retriever. It's weird. Oh well. Weird hybrid doggo.
Finding the writing. Oh, there we go.
I just got they're held up in the
king of
a little bit.
Polito.
Just...
One of them is king, yeah, the pink collar, the dog with the pink collar here says Royal Pug of Ed Zantel. Zantel, king
the
of
the Royal Polito. Pug.
We
wow.
Can you do you have a do you have a record or phone number or something?
Please
no,
sort
of
rats
Zantel
on that pug.
Just
can you check in the computer system if you have his info?
I can't check in the computer without it.
Now a kitten ID happily napping in front of the
no.
Chinese.
No, if we have his phone number. Check if we have a phone number.
Yeah, don't have his ID. I don't have his
luckily
birthday.
It's vegetarian Chinese.
There you go. Good job we're not there.
That's a nice pup.
Yeah, Lord.
I guess they'll just
not.
But his
no.
Information
I
should
how
be
the key
on,
food
on the call. Thanks
to all the shenanigans we pull.
I mean, fire probably makes up 50% of that.
Oh, absolutely. Fire the kitten always makes up for that.
Oh. Alright, let's check on the blue pup here. Oh, sorry, on the pup here if there's any info. The phone number on any of them.
Nope, not for me.
Why me when I'm just watching the Westie?
Yeah, I've
why
been on duty for a while. I had a pursued with as Air One. I was TU. You had a hostage situation.
Oh.
Yeah, no phone number, just
Kingdom of Polito. Do we have a contact for Kingdom of Polito?
No.
I think they have to send royal messengers.
No. If they walk back behind the door, they start placing them on the wrist for trespassing and restricted.
Really? Arresting dogs for trespassing and restricted?
I mean, you could try. I don't know if we'll. I don't know if we have small enough handcuffs.
We don't have doggy cuffs.
We don't, do we?
Yeah, he needs to get us in here. We don't understand restricted.
Oh, at least I like 3.1.
Kiwi arrest us for trespassing our
respect. He would try.
I'm gonna bring this animal control guy to see how far he is.
Would arrest on us.
Sweet ass time.
Yeah.
He's gonna be here by now, right?
I'm enjoying this, you know? So.
Aw, see, at least they're having fun.
318 this time.
Hey, you didn't lock the door. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, they opened it. Damn
it. You locked it in an open position.
He locked it open, so I'm stuck back here now.
Oh, or not.
Yeah, I've got some meat here and dog treats and stuff.
Yep, come on, little.
What was that noise coming from?
No.
Who's he actually waiting for animal control? Us or them?
Come on. You're not meant to be.
Yeah, let's animal control ourselves. He's clearly wanting us to do it, I think. What's my number?
Yes. I know.
Did I put that right? No, two.
Okay, he said. Boop. He said it's about.
Well, that's. Yeah. Paw Patrol was
he's
fun tonight. I thought he said go! I thought he wanted us to do it. I thought he was hinting at us to go animal control ourselves. I was being a good sport. Nah, I had 2 more minutes of this crap. Wow, okay.
No, you're a good sport. You're the best.
God damn it, Kiwi. Damn Australians. We called him straight to wind him up. Either way, thank you for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this one. Animal fun is always just nice and enjoyable, especially when people are actually enjoying it as well on the Leo side. We just get to have a bit of banter back and forth. And to clarify, no, I'm not a furry. It's just fun to play different characters, including animals. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. God, please, sir.